Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm John Dietz, speaker, trainer, coach, and business builder with eXp Realty. Today, we're going to take a closer look at three different revenue share models. We're going to talk about what's different, what makes them, what's the same, and what the opportunity is for you guys. So let's just jump right in. I'm going to share my screen, and here we go. All right, we're going to start up here with eXp. This is Revenue Share 2.0. And first of all, this has just been changed. So let's talk about what's different. There are no longer qualifiers required to unlock levels 1, 2, or 3. They're all unlocked effective immediately. The other thing that's changed is eXp has eliminated the buffer. So for example, level 1 used to pay $2,800 at level 1, up to $3,200 at level to up to $2,000 at level 3 and so on. What we've done now is we've adjusted those amounts in order to eliminate the buffer, which is a really good thing. And I'll explain it more when I get to the next model that I show you, because they're still using a buffer and I'll be able to explain what that looks like. Okay, so at level 1, your rev share opportunity is 17.5% of company dollar. Now, company dollar is the money the company gets from the real estate agents. Every real estate agent at eXp Realty is on an 80-20 split with a $16,000 cap. Now, the way the revenue share was designed is 50% of that $16,000 cap is going to go back to the agents through revenue share. So that would be $8,000. And 17.5% of $8,000 is $1,400. So level 1 pays $1,400 for a capping agent. Now, one of the things that's also different here and new and very exciting is for the first year, this is also going to include a $2,600 bonus at level 1, which means all of your level 1 agents who cap, you will receive $4,000 in revenue share for the first year. After that, it'll go back to the 17.5% and $1,400. Now, if you add up all of these percentages, of course, you're going to come up to 100%, which means 100% of that $8,000 has been paid out, and there's no longer a buffer required because the amount that's being paid is exactly 50% of the amount that is being shared or being collected from eXp. Not confusing at all. All right. The next model we're going to look at is Real Brokers. Now, Real Broker is still using a buffer. And let me explain what that looks like, what that means to you. So if you add up all of these numbers over here, 4,000, 3,200 at level 2, 2,400 at level 3, 1,600 at level 4, and $800 at level 5, it's going to total $12,000. That's the total cap. In other words, that's the total amount of money that the company is receiving. And of course, that doesn't make sense. They can't pay out $12,000 if they're only collecting $12,000. They would eventually go out of business. So what Real Broker is doing is the same thing eXp used to do, is they have a buffer that ensures the amount being paid out is no more than 50% of what's being collected. So when you look at these numbers, 4,000 at level 1, 3,200 at level 2, and so on, that's not the amount that you're going to get. You're going to get that minus the buffer, which will adjust the amount being paid out back to 50% of what's being collected. You can look at it another way. They're paying out 5% at level 1, 4% at level 2, 3% at level 3. If you add all of these up, by the way, it comes out to 9, 12, 14, 15, comes up to 15%, which is exactly what the company's receiving. Their agents are on an 85-15 split with a $12,000 cap. So all of these percentages add up, come up to 15%. Again, they're giving away every dollar they collect. We know that doesn't work. So that's why you have a buffer. Now, they're also still using qualifiers at level 1 in order to unlock levels 2 through 5. One difference is this number has been adjusted to 5 agents, so it's no longer 10 agents. at level one in order to unlock level two, it's now five. And level three is now 10 and so on. So they have adjusted those numbers. Now, the third rev share model we'll look at is LPTs. LPTs is really interesting because you've really got two companies within one. You've got agents who are on the 80-20 split with a $15,000 cap over here in the far right column. And this is the amount of money that's being paid out at each of those levels. There's not a buffer here. It's 30%, 31% of the $15,000 cap is being paid out at level one, 18% is being paid out at two, and so on. So this is a good opportunity. It's a pretty decent model. Here's what makes it different. This group here are the agents who are part of the business builders. Now, business builder at LPT means they're on 100% commission split with a $500 transaction fee that caps out at $5,000 a year. So if you have an agent in your revenue share organization and they're at level one, that pays out at $775 max versus $2,325 for an agent who's on an 80-20 rev share model. And approximately 90% of the agents at LPT are in this model right here. So when you're looking at your opportunity to build a passive stream of income through revenue share at LPT, just keep in mind that most of the agents that are part of your organization, as many as 90%, are going to be in this group right here. So it's just significantly less. That's all. All right. Here's the other thing. In order to receive revenue share at LPT, you have to cap. You have to pay. The company has to receive that $15,000 cap before you receive any money. So if it takes you 2 or 3 or 4 months to cap, you're not receiving revenue share during those months until you cap, or the amount of money that you would have earned in revenue share would be applied to that $15,000 cap. Once LPTs receive that $15,000, you're now going to see you start receiving revenue share. All right, so there you go, guys. There is kind of a deep look at three different revenue share models, RevShare 2.0 being brand new with eXp Realty, and of course, Real Brokers and LPTs. If you have any questions, if you'd like to schedule some time to talk about this with me, please schedule time to meet with me. My contact information is below. Again, I'm John Dietz, speaker, trainer, coach, and business builder with eXp Realty. Thank you for joining me, and make it a great day.